Don't boldface anything. Don't italicize. Don't write margin justify. Don't do anything that a typewriter can't do. If you mistake the exception for the rule, you're going to fall on your face. Anything that's gratuitous, that is to say, not really necessary, is offensive in a film. Lights, camera, talk? No. Action. We could look at any Shakespeare play. He wrote 33, 35, 36 plays, however many there were. Not one single parenthetical. The gravest sin that you can commit, and that is to be boring.